I am, of course, talking about the indescribable terror that is Joel Schumacher's Batman and Robin. We are talking about a movie that's so bad that lawyers are actually making reasonable arguments that their client's crime may be horrible, but at least they didn't make Batman and Robin. And in the remotest parts of Southeast Asia, it is still considered the number one preferred form of execution.
Tokahana, sit, Toketo, sit.
No!